I'm Jackie Conjato here at Colerain High School, where police tell us a junior is on his way to jail after they say he brought a loaded gun to school today. It was reported around 11 a.m. School administrators called the police, and police say they searched 18-year-old William Roseman Jr. in the office and found a loaded gun in his pants. Police said they got no indication that there was a threat here. In fact, they say the student told them he was carrying it for protection. Now, that student is charged with several charges, carrying a concealed weapon and carrying a weapon in a school zone. In Colerain Township, Jackie Conjato, WLWT News 5.